Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever.
This game has me so confused right now. I don't know what is what anymore, and I'm throwing for a loop right now. Holy crap, does it take freaking forever to load though?
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family!
Then I don't need you anymore.
Airsoft. Sounds cool. Yeah, I know. I officially think I'm stuck in this game now. I just realized what I messed up on. Oops. I accidentally saved over my data. No! No, I didn't mean to do it. Crap. I accidentally saved over my saves, so that way I can go back and change who I picked. Dang it! Ah, that moment I screwed up. Yeah. I'll have to go back and play through to that point. So far this game pretty much sucks, but I'll keep playing till the end.
Maybe it still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
God, I hate this kid. I cannot wait to murder this child. Yep, I'm still playing it. Actually, this game is surprisingly not nearly as long as the freaking other Resident Evil. This one's actually really, really short. I'm pretty much at the end. That's why I said this is a short freaking game. Yeah, normal and easy. I did the easy, and the easy is like really, really too easy. Like, I actually really want to try the normal, see if it's actually even harder. I don't know, well, Resident Evil has been known to do that before, and then you unlock the hard difficulty. Move. So far, I really kind of hate this game. It's really, really stupid, and the story is so confusing. That sounds better than what this is. So far, I don't know, see? Instead of everybody else wasting like $70, $80, $90, I wasted $3. $3. Well, I just hated to, like, bust, like, freaking Noah's bubble about it, though. Because I was all excited for this game, and I'm